Why? Did I die? Because this is how I pictured it. Everyone looking down at me.
Always kept hungry to ensure that we are too weak to cause much trouble, or to fight the staff when they cause trouble for us, although many girls fight anyway, using that preternatural strength that often accompanies madness or desperation. Just as a breakup is something that should never be done by phone, neither is being informed that you need to go to the insane asylum.
Insanity is on the rise. Ladies of all breeding, all are at risk. Madness is a disease and no one is immune. Your mother, your daughter, your sister, your wife, all are in grave and deadly danger. It is your duty to be vigilant. Protect your family. Protect society, protect your country, protect England. Simply contact the Asylum for Wayward Victorian Girls to arrange for the speedy removal of the suspected. Worry not for the safety of the inmate, I mean the inmate. We'll take you.
Why does everyone keep calling me that? I don't... I'm fine, I don't...
Is she better than this girl? More or less. I've had to keep her heavily sedated.